这口气我忍了千年了，今天我非教训你不可。
Just one simple question: Is the air safe to breathe or not?
I think the air quality is supposed to be safe to ordinary people.
Not the most reassuring reply.